Everyone always looks at you when you're riding a dirt bike in a full suit. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hi.
I'm so glad you're standing right there. Alright, I'm gonna try again.
That was great. I mean, this is why I bought the bike. I'm all good, guys. Thank you. All right, let's see what she looks like. Oh, she's perfect. We're good. I smell some gas. Good to go. Make sure she starts. Awesome. The bars feel different to me. No, they feel okay. Yeah, that's really it. It's just the lever. That's okay. We'll deal with that. Gotta deal with your fears, man. If you're always scared of something happening or scared of crashing, you're never gonna be able to get faster, you know? But that's why I wore the full suit out and everything. I'm in second gear, not first. Oh, it's because I am. A little too much rear brake. This is where I crashed. I had a feeling I was gonna crash here too. And then I do it.
Mm-hmm.
definitely not a dirt bike rider, that's for goddamn sure.
All right, guys, until the next one.
Peace out.